to my YouTube channel. Alright, this is Kidos Eckers. How are you all doing today? Well, this is the 99% strategy setup, the one I call 99% 2-in-1 step index killer. Alright, before I give you the setup, please, if this is your first time on this YouTube channel, I want you to click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell and share this video, like this video, comment on this video. Alright, thanks. So now, like I said, you need to stick to your rules, okay? You need to stick to the condition before you can use the strategy. Like I said, you can use either the second zone level or the strategy, or use the last zone level. Okay, and I said the first condition, you can as well use the 5-minute start frame and the 1-minute start frame. Okay, let's start with the 5-minute start frame. I said this will perfectly for step index. It doesn't work for the other, like this index, like 75, like 80 index, top index. I'm not very sure with other index, but the step index, okay, it works perfectly as 99%. Just as if anyone knows, no 100% strategy that will work perfectly, but I can guarantee you this is 99% strategy that works, okay, for step index. So if you are scared of step index, you have to worry about this. You don't have to worry about step index anymore, because no worry no more about step index, okay. So I can say this is now, but we have to wait to let the crossing bar occur in nature before you can take this signal. Okay, there is a consolidation here, so you want to slide down and then you want to be crossing bar. Then you can leave this room in training, then you can make your tail entry. Then you take this room. Okay, I'm supposed to take this signal, but I don't want to take this. I'm supposed to take this on my live account now, even with this video, but I'm not going to take it because I don't want to make this video too long. Okay, because it is not everyone that has time to watch long video, okay? Alright, please stick to the condition. Like I said, the first condition of this video on this strategy is you have to make sure, just for the sell signal, okay? You have to make sure this line is above the 8 level, and your nature, and publish yourselves. And then for the buy signal, this is a buy signal here. See this? You can see that this is where our indicator window moving average is below the 20 level. Then you check your nature. And there's a crossing over somewhere, and you can take this rule train. Then you're gonna exit whenever you notice there's a crossing over again, then you place a sell signal and take the short. Okay, that is how the signal works. It doesn't work for the 1 minute time frame. You can see this. This is a sell signal somewhere here. See this? Alright, this is how it works right now. So now we're gonna start with the setup. I'm gonna start with the setup. First of all, let me delete all the indicator window so you can understand this setup very well, especially for the newbies that doesn't know how to trade this, okay? Alright, so there we go. Now see this hourly app, okay? I'm sorry, I'm gonna get something else just. Can see this? Alright, I only have these two moving averages on my charts. Alright, now, so you're gonna click on this, then you move down to oscillators. Can see this oscillators, then you search for the stochastic oscillator. See the stochastic oscillator? The KPL should be 1, the KPL should be 1, the slowness should be 1, then the price point should be low, slash I, the method is simple. Then, this main and the signal should be white, okay? Make sure they are wide, and it has a level. The level is 20, the oversold level into the upper level, and then the star is triple star. The star is triple star. The color is black. And this bag, and you click on that. I'm gonna add this on the chat, okay? So now let's move to the moving average aspect of the first moving average is on my in the one is 48 moving average black. Okay. Period is 48 moving average, shift is 0, method is exponential, apply to close, the star is true picture, the color is black. Okay, then we can go down. Alright. Now, so now the next move I'm going to give you is the right move now. Right, the right moving average is 50, the shift is 0, method is exponential, light is close, the color is red, and triple cell and the content. On my main channel, I just have two moving averages there. The first moving average is 48, shift is 0, method is exponential, apply to close, so make sure the color is blue, and click on done. And the second moving average is period 20, shift is 0, exponential, apply to close, star is to make sure the color is red, and click on done. Then add this on the chat, please stick to those. I wanted to try this for more mentorship. I have the description below this video. Subscribe to my Telegram channel, and you can join our WhatsApp group for free mentorship. The class, we have free class for now. For now, we are taking the free mentorship for now. Okay, you can join the Telegram channel for free mentorship. Into the WhatsApp group for free mentorship. Like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will update you guys with the new strategy for step index on my next video. Well, the strategy is not yet ready, I'm still cooking it. When strategy is done, I will upload it on my channel. Then you guys will make money with this, okay? So I wanted to try this in my account. Master it, dilute it, digest it, and make money from it before going to your live account. Like, this is your boy Kiddos. I still know the best of myself. You can always eat me up and put some bracelet on my name. See you guys some other time. Okay. Strong is very, very powerful. I'm looking for a crossing over here. We did make this crossing over. I want to trade this trade on my live account. Alright. Okay, because there's gonna be a retracement somewhere here. Maybe there's a crossing over, then I'll wait. Let the price hit this level, then I'll place myself. Okay, so let me give you guys one scoop. try to play size like this. Anybody says I don't use the entire market, okay? Because this is the trap. This last because this market is still going to come back to this place. Then you can take your entry. If you take your entry somewhere or where well, the potential direction of the market is still to go down below. But just if you don't want to lose my money, you want to cut your risk, okay? So you have to wait. Let the market retrace a little, then we can take your same entry. Okay, that is just the scope. I'm gonna give you guys a ride. Yeah, this strategy works, it's one of the best strategies, one of our best strategies so far in this year 2021. Okay.